So break suppose 700 grams 6. So the bottom rectangular P has a weight, so its weight will be the addition of all these three weights.